The Cambridge City Council voted to create a law that would add a gender-neutral option on birth certificates. Category X would be available for transgender and non-binary people. Similar policies are already in place in Maine, Oregon, California, New Jersey, Washington, and New York City. Councilor Alana Milan says this would be just one step to ensuring that transgender residents get the dignity and respect they deserve. In June, the Massachusetts Senate passed a bill that would let people designate their gender as X on their driver's license instead of male or female. I'm Ken Molestina for WBZ TV.